my channel.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video you will see beautiful and modern fireplace design idea for your home. So keep watching this video until the end, and if you're new to my channel then please don't forget to subscribe it. During the freezing winter months, there is nothing quite like the sound, the smell, and the warmth of a crackling fireplace. Once a necessity for survival, a fireplace is now a decorative element that can add major style and extra heat to living room. A fireplace provides an instant focal point and frequently gives a space symmetry, as well as a more space for displaying art and collection. Choosing the right fireplace to match your lifestyle and decor. On a cold winter night, there is nothing like gathering in front of fire with family and friends. The warmth from a fireplace on a chilly day and the scent of burning wood adds a cozy ambience to any size of home. Fireplaces make great gathering spots, and many families enjoy lounging around the fireplace in the evening to talk or watch television together. When buying a fireplace, there are several different types of indoor fireplaces you can purchase. But they basically fall into the broad categories of wood burning, gas burning, ethanol burning, or electric. Here is some fireplace information for you to consider while you are making your decision. Choosing a fireplace depends on several factors like position, style, finishing material, and type of fuel used. It can be used to heat a room and in some cases just for a decoration purpose. Today there are fireplaces for all indoor spaces adapted to different styles and expectations. The key is to know how to choose the right fireplace for its designated space in order to enjoy warming up by a good fire. Although certain fireplaces require knowledge of professional installation and maintenance, the advantages are sufficient. Today, fireplaces come in a variety of materials and designs. If you choose to install a fireplace for the simple pleasure of it, choose a hearth that offers a nice view of a fire. A glass model, for example, will allow you and your family to be in direct contact with the fire. In this case, the need for a strong fire that provides large spatial heat is less important. As for using the fireplace for additional heating, you will most likely want to use wood as a fuel because it is the least expensive fuel on the market. However, other options exist if the economic side of choosing a fireplace isn't your first concern. As you will probably only use the fireplace throughout the winter season, when selecting a fireplace as the main heating unit for a room, consider value for money. As noted earlier, wood is the least expensive fuel on the market. In the case of power failure, as a wood-based fireplace does not require electricity, the fire will continue burning. Electric fireplaces usually come out of the box, so you do not need to choose construction material or dimension because the fireplace will come already constructed. They are typically on the smaller side, making them an excellent choice for smaller rooms. If you are planning to have a wood burning fireplace, then construction materials are one of particular importance. Brick fireplace designs are probably the most common choice because brick does not show smoke stains. Another common material for fireplace design is stone. There are many varieties of stone fireplaces such as limestone, marble, slate or ceramic tiles. Design your own fireplace. It is easy to design your own fireplace to fit your needs. In fact, there are ethanol burners or electric fireplace that comes in a variety of shapes and sizes so that you can purchase them as well as the other part needed, such as gratings and enclosures, and build your own to fit your design scheme perfectly. In this way, you can create your own fireplace of any size, even make one the length of an entire wall. You can fit them into a column or other design feature, or create a pedestal for them. There is no end to how they can be incorporated into your home. The only limit is your own imagination. I hope this video will help you to choose the best fireplace design ideas for your home. If you like this video, then please like, share and subscribe to my channel to see future videos. And thanks for watching this video. Have a wonderful day.